study focused on population growth rate of massive fish under the genus Torr. We focus on this genus, which also known as Gelah Merah. These fish are well known in Peninsula Malaysia, especially in Pahang, Kelantan and Terengganu.
The maximum size of this fish is 2.75 meters. It feeds on algae, small fishes and aquatic plants. We apply logistic population growth model to present the population of this fish.
Bye.